The International Day of UN Peacekeepers. I happened to be one such for the year 2003 to 2005, becoming the first woman to be so appointed as the civilian police advisor to Mr. Kofi Annan, who was then the Secretary General of the United Nations. This civilian police division was overseeing more than 30 peacekeeping operations around the world, in Asia, Africa, and Europe. I thank the United Nations for this rare opportunity. This is a view of the police division of that time.